Yeah, it's gone.
So here I've got some water that will soon be boiling, so I can put my green beans in there. Let me just take this light. Be my green beans that I'll be throwing in the frying pan there. And then I've got my potatoes over here cooking, I see. Yeah, good. That'll be done. I want to make some mashed potatoes. So,
experiencing all of life, even with the inevitability of suffering and the certitude of death, to a more childlike existence with no suffering or death. In other words, one lesson of the Garden of Eden story is that the full experience of this life means we will suffer and die. The dominant Christian understanding of the story. It represents the fall.
So it's a real simple recipe. It's just cooked potatoes, salt, pepper, and no pepper on this one, and a stick to mush it. May have been a bit much. Enough for five people, even though it was two potatoes. That's it. Potatoes, meat, and beans.
Liberals, they said, no, the city's not getting worse. I can see it's getting worse. I can see that it took a Rudy Giuliani, a tough guy who was crazy enough to stand up to people calling him Hitler and a racist and all that, to clean up the city. It is going back the way whence it came, slowly, but first it's slow and then it's fast. So the New York Times has made a discovery about the Democrats, okay? They are suddenly shocked to find
there was a reason. I certainly don't understand it. The Congress take over in China. Chinese.